open to a double axle to feel for the ice. If she's going to do that triple lutz, triple toe combination, it's coming up right now. Triple lutz. Triple toe! She almost had it. Not enough speed in the landing. Costly fall. That one mistake. Sasha has to be perfect throughout to have any chance of defeating Sarah Hughes' perfect technical program. Sasha, a little nod in the artist's way. This is a beautiful program she choreographed herself with her coach, convinced him that she had to use Carmen.
Excellent after that.